guys, welcome to another episode of Thirsty Thursdays, brought to you by Little Trailer Big Adventures. We're here in Florida, and it's freezing and very windy, so we thought today would be a perfect opportunity to show you the sea breeze. Ingredients needed: ice, vodka, grapefruit juice, and cranberry juice. Step one, we start with grapefruit juice. Just a little splash in the bottom of the glass. Next, we'll add our vodka. Step three, we top with cranberry juice. And there you have it, another super easy and delicious drink. Cheers, YouTube.